my last deployment, my unit, unfortunately, we lost three. I personally just found out that one of my former team leaders, he died also here a few weeks back. On our downtime, you get a chance to sulk and mourn if you can, but otherwise, the Army can't stop.
If I keep holding out, will the light shine through under this broken roof? It's the only rain that I feel. I've been wishing out today. Oh, 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 come back. I have been planning out. Still remain true. I've been wishing out the days. Please say that if you hadn't gone now, I wouldn't have lost you another way. From wherever you are, oh, 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 come back.
The Army is a family, and your company is your family. And, you know, like I said, most people don't see it. You know, most civilians will never see that. But it's a brotherhood and sisterhood. And as soon as, you know, you take a loss, it hurts everybody. Even if they're not even in your chain of command, they're in a different unit, Army, Air Force, Marines, all of us, we're one big family. But, you know, you have to, you know, embrace that family member that took that loss and just push forward.